Are we making progress toward a sustainable future? What are the biggest threats to biodiversity and what can we do about them? The IPBES regional assessments will offer the best available data and knowledge for better informed decisions about biodiversity and ecosystem services around the world, launching in March this year.